Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Oh no, I'm lagged. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. Hello? I got disconnected, my dudes. Frick. I think I can still get up from this so loud.
If there will never be peace, fight for the right side.
Just do ahead of me now. I just need to play it safe so I can recover from this.
Back off my kill.
Bro, it's so hard to recover from this. Because of my death. I think I'll just reset my dudes. Forgot to turn off.
Ally hero killed. Enemy hero killed.
I should try my crit build on her. Mostly it's sustain, but more of a quick sustain build, not a very solely sustain build. I don't know how to explain it, my dudes, but. It is what it is. I don't know what the name of it is.
You have killed an enemy.
Look what happened there. Why I couldn't cast my my boots. Oh no. Oh shit, my. Ah, I forgot about my stats, my dudes. I'm coming for the buff since I'm level 8 already and a feather's gonna give it to me, so I'm gonna take it. Hit her. Just gonna play safe and just poke with my A. Wait, why am I trying to delay? Oh no!
The total energy of an isolated system remains constant.
This guy's good. Destroyed. Quit my bottom. No, shit. Forgot about my bottom turret. I got too busy there.
Impressive.
double kill.
I'm so bad, my dudes. I feel sorry for my team. Oh, I'm playing so bad. Go new defense. I think I should. I have a solid frontline, so I think I can do that. Or I should go for fireball defense.
Ah!
I'll just get my stats up, my dudes. I'm sorry I didn't talk to that in that video, my dudes. Ah, that was stressful. It's all the AFK, overnight disconnection. I still did my job. Kudos to my supports. They're really good, both of them. Lorelai and Catherine, that was some sick heals, man. That was really good. Very, very good from the and also our Black Feather was really good too. And Vox is kinda late, but at least he wasn't too late to help. Well, for the enemy, Sky really did his top best from that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like if you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you like, if you want more Vainglory, Catalyst Black, or Vainglory All-Stars gameplays. And comment down below for suggestions, anything, from heroes to roles to builds, anything. And what else? Don't forget to click the notification bell icon to be notified when I upload my videos. And I think that's it. Thank you. That's it. Thank you, guys. See you guys in the next one, and have a good one, my dudes.